never kill me. Miss me?
Say the title's been looking good around this man's waist.
They always ask whether the man makes the title or the title makes the man. In this case, it looks like a mutually beneficial relationship to me.
We know he looks the part. Only question is whether he can be the part. This won't be a title match, but it is sure to be a difficult test for the champion.
And we'll see what this superstar has in store for the champ. While the title isn't on the line, that does mean there is no champion's advantage here.
Great point, Saxton, and the challenger can take full advantage of that. By any means necessary, a win will be a win.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Oh, an overhand chop.
No, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
All the way over.
He's got the answer for that one.
Here it comes.
again.
Yes!
You can't see me!
Now he's been put on the defensive. And some effective offense with that one. And into the count. Two! He beats the count.
That one came down to a razor-thin margin.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
The foot DDT!
Off the barricade!
Tossed back into the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He must have seen that coming.
The kick takes their opponent down. Holy moly, lands on their feet.
A German suplex, wow.
He's just dominating at this point.
Training, strategizing, and execution.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
This match should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Oh, look at the knees.
Endless knee strikes.
Absolutely amazing.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Burst into a powerbomb. So much for that attempt. Here he goes for the win. A defiant kick out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's getting a little battered now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display. Von Erich Claw.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career level.
Trying to find a way out. That's one way out of the submission.
Nicely done.
This could do it! He kicks out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Oh, yes.
That's gonna hurt.
Uh-oh, I shudder to think what this is all about.
I assure you, this is not on my run sheet.
There it is! The mandible claw! It's locked in!
Big opportunity for him now.
Stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Big move, but it's still able to end this. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Oh, look out.
Enabled to counter. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Just wrenching away.
Give up now. Swallow your pride. Submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage. Modified Boston Crab. Great arch.
Got out.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
Oh, my gosh.
And somehow, through the pain, he is still holding the line in this match.
He's courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
He's got him scouted.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
And a deadlift into German suplex. Wow.
He's going for it all.
Taking flight.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
That's gonna leave a mark for sure.
Michinoku driver.
And he tosses him back in now.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Yeah, that one's scouted.
To the ropes. That was a close call.
What a barrage of stops.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Looks to me like the title's under threat.